Gang and squad.
And today
it's Valentine's Day.
Today is Valentine's Day.
Happy Valentine's Day to you and yours. If y'all celebrate.
You just gonna boop me out of the camera?
If y'all celebrate.
Wow, so rude. This is what I'm celebrating with. We are going to be incorporating this love day into our video today because we are going to see like how much Trev loves me.
That can be measured.
I mean, well, no, because we both know that it's out of this world, right? But let's pretend.
Like Doja Cat.
Let's pretend today that it can be measured, okay?
Pretend.
Yeah, just to pretend. We're going to pretend that the love that you have for me can be measured by your creativity. So you know what you're going to be doing today?
No.
It's going to be a Trev tries.
What am I trying?
You are going to try to recreate. You ready? My ring. In cake form.
Nigga, what? This ain't about creativity then.
Yes, it is.
It's literally telling me what to do.
Well, no, you have to, like, do everything. Like, no help, no assistance.
Ain't no way.
Ain't no way what?
I'm gonna be able to do this.
You about to try? Because it's a trip.
Try.
Disclaimer, I have to like create like the icing for you because I forgot to buy the pink icing, so I'll make the icing for you, but that's about it.
I don't need you to make the cake.
Because
we ain't going to get past that point.
No, sir. You got to do all that by yourself. And if you don't make a good cake, then...
I love you. And that's all that matters.
We finna see. Let's go.
So, I guess this is... the cake I'll be making or whatever.
Yeah.
She set me up.
She did not.
She was like, who's it? Devil's food.
Yeah.
Can we have a real conversation here? Why everything is like black gotta be. Anyway, so. And the white gotta be angel. Now, I'm okay, back on topic. Look, so. This is what I'm gonna be making. Now, I've never in my life. Bake the cake. I mean, never. I've never watched anyone do it. I ain't never even been. Look, I come in. I ain't never watched you bake a cake.
You have.
I've never watched her bake a cake. She might have thought I was watching her, and I was watching that ass. But I mean, hey, either way. So I don't even know what I need. I would assume you need like essential stuff, right? Like milk or water, depending on who you are.
Babe. Everything you need is on the back.
Look, but I want to guess first.
What? Okay.
Guess you probably need margarine and butter, right?
Mm-hmm.
What's something else? Sugar, I guess. I don't know if this stuff already like tasty or if you got to put sugar in it. Is that a thing? I don't know. Probably salt because you put salt and stuff, right? You don't need salt? I don't know. Maybe this is stuff you need like... when it's scratched, but I don't know. What's something else? Flour. Do you need flour? I'm looking at it. Cake mix, water. Oh, eggs. I was thinking eggs. I just forgot eggs.
Yeah, how you miss the...
I mean, because like at that point, I gave up after the flour. You just looking at me all weird. Okay, so look.
Okay, so they
tell me, they telling me on here, I need to preheat the oven. Now, I don't do this with nothing else that I make. Everything always say preheat. And I be like, no, nigga, it'll get started when I put the goddamn shit in there because I like to prepare first. You know what I'm saying? But I'm going to follow the rules. I'm going to preheat. You know what I'm saying? And then they say combine. So then that's when I'm going then I'm gonna bake it, which basically just means just throw it in the oven at that point. I don't know what made them think I'm gonna be able to combine this in enough time to where the kitchen ain't already on fire. But hey, and then I gotta let it cool. So this sounds simple enough, right? But of course, then I gotta somehow cut it into a ring shape and cover it nicely with ice. But either way, Let's get into it.
Okay, so this is the inspiration, Casey, that I showed Trev because he was literally over here freaking out. I don't know how to make a diamond ring. You know, I can't do it. I can't sit up. Well, my video is going to be so hard.
All right, so I got my supplies here. We got this. I got this to do the mixing. It's going to be one of the things, I guess, the cake bakes in. Yeah, I guess I did need that too.
Yeah.
Yeah, but I was getting my material. Yeah, you know, butter to spray the actual pans. Got our vegetable oil, our water, and I got my egg. So next step is to actually spray this. So to say, I don't understand that though. Like, this ain't my order. I ain't ready. Coat bottom of pan with non-stick cooking spray. And a flour duster. What the hell does that even mean? Now, I am to combine all this. So the cake mix, the eggs, vegetable water, and the large bowl, and mix until moistened. Beat with a mixer on medium speed for 2 minutes. I ain't got no mixer. Babe, I need a mixer.
What does the box say?
It says beat with a mixer. I don't know how to work on a mixer. Where do we get a mixer from?
What do you mean, where do we get a mixer from?
Where do we get one from?
The store.
Do we got one?
Do we?
I don't know.
Did you check?
I'm not looking around this entire house for one thing.
I show him a, what is it called? A dish drying rack station, right, for the dishes. This motherfucker gonna go, what did you say? What do we do with that?
This
or no, oh no, no. He said, where does this go? Where do dishes dry? What you mean you gotta look all around the goddamn house? You need to open that man one cabinet to look for it.
I'm not looking all over this house for it.
That ain't looking all over the house. You need to get your supplies.
All right, this the part that I'm dreading. I gotta add egg. Okay, that one came out cool. Maybe this ain't such a bad thing.
You better not get no shells in there.
I always kind of get like the corner of a shell.
Oh my god.
But I always get it out. All right. Okay, so there's three down. That's all three eggs.
All three of them.
And then they say, next up is vegetable oil. Yo. Look at that. It's a beat to moisture, like moistened or whatever here. Like, it's moist. Moist. Super moist. And then the water. Look how moist that is. Moist. So moist. Moist. Alright, so now I gotta beat with a mixer. Medium speed for 2 whole minutes. That's a long ass time. So I gotta look for a beater. I mean, like, what does that mean?
That's right. So we finna see if it ain't in the right spot.
I don't know if this thing has a spot. I'm just referring.
Why would the mixer be in the stove, babe?
Why would
in the stove?
Where else would it be? You act like I opened this for it.
God gifted you a brain, so I'm all gonna right. Need for you to use it.
I'm using it, and I'm looking everywhere.
You looking in the stove?
I'm looking everywhere. I'm looking everywhere.
You looking in the stove for something electric? That's using the brain God gave you.
What difference do it make if it's electric or not?
Oh my Jesus!
Is this it? Why is it so weird? Okay, hold on. You want to talk about logic, right? Why put this? A utensil to cook above the microwave.
Utensil?
Knowing you can't reach it.
Utensil?
Knowing she
can't
reach it.
I can't fucking reach that.
Knowing you can't reach it.
Put it back.
I'm not doing shit.
Put it back. Cause I can reach it.
Gigi.
I can reach the sweetener. I can reach the manual.
You damn near said. Oh, if you can reach up there, you can reach the motherfucking chili.
Leave me alone.
We out of here.
And that's not a utensil. It's called an appliance.
You're the one who kept saying utensil.
No, I
So hold on. So this is not the thing that they talking about when they said beater?
Hold on.
So this is not what they talking about?
Didn't they say mixer?
No, they said a beater. Beat with a mix. Okay. I've been calling it a beater. It's a mixer. Okay. You got me. Nigga.
Goofy ass. Goof troop ass. You should have been in a Goofy movie. Goofy ass, nigga.
You an L.
You an L.
Oh, fuck. Turn this to Goofy. What are you, four? Alright. So, I got this on. And now I gotta mix it on medium speed. What the hell is medium? 0 through 5. Let's see, that's 6 numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right, so that's 6 numbers. So, or am I just counting 1 through 5? So 3. I'm gonna put it on 3. That should be medium. So next, at 350, so I leave it on the temperature it's at. I have to follow bake time below. So I'm using 1 3 by 4. Okay, I'm not using it. 2 9-inch. How the hell would I know? I don't know what I'm using. One of them ain't even a circle or a square. Or a fluted tube pan. Or a cupcake. So you set me up. You using some shit that's not even on here.
Oh my gosh.
It ain't even on here.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not. It's not neither one of these. Do I use this to like put it in there? Is that what this for? You pulled this out. I ain't even pulled it out. So you can at least tell me. Can you at least tell me why you pulled this out? You don't just put this in my pile and then not tell me what it's for. I can't wait. These tries series coming soon. Fucking these tries to make a fucking beat. I ain't saying shit. I don't even know. Oh, what program do I use? Nigga, Windows Movie Maker. I don't fucking know.
Nigga, at least I fucking told you to look at the back of the fucking box. Everything you need is on the back of the fucking box.
Look at YouTube, whenever you want the answer. Yeah. I don't know how much they ain't telling me how much to pour in there. Why are they just assuming I know this shit?
Babe, if you're using 2, wouldn't you split it evenly?
How do you can I pour this?
Yes!
Oh, she badass, huh? Babe.
Why do you keep baying me?
Cause you're not helping, and that's
like, I cannot help you.
Y'all know how disheartening it is. It's Trev trying not. Trev gets forced into hard labor with no assistance.
I mean, you are proving your love for me, so, well, we're measuring the love that you have for me, so I shouldn't be guiding you at all in loving me.
Okay. I'll make no damn thing. What? Okay, so I start doing it on my own, and now she won't let me do it on my own. Talking about I'm gonna mess it up. Why am I messing up? Get out my tray of tries.
You can say you welcome.
No, I'm not saying no damn thank you.
You can't say, oh yeah, you can't say
yeah,
thank
yeah,
you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You can't say thank
why
you.
Why am I saying thank you for you barging in?
I helped you.
I didn't ask you to, I asked you for instruction. I didn't ask you to do shit.
I have no
instruction. This is the problem, motherfucker. You asked them for instruction and they just be like, oh, I'm just gonna do it for you. I ain't asked for that.
Guess what?
Now back up.
Guess what, y'all? I'm not helping with shit else. Shit the fuck else. Point blank period, fool. Back the fuck up. Nope.
So look at the good job I did, y'all.
You a cap ass nigga.
I did great.
Ugh.
Boy, bye. This about to turn out fuego.
All right, y'all. As promised, I told Trev that I would, you know, help him mix the colors because... He's just scaring me. I told Trev I would help him mix the colors because I forgot to buy it. And this is what we're working with. So we have the darker pink for the band. Because, I mean, I don't know how we're going to get a rose gold. But we're just going to use the dark pink for the band. And then the lighter pink for the Morganite. I don't know.
Bae, I outdid myself. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Look at you hating.
Hate on what?
Hating.
The only reason you like that is because I helped you. I put them in the pan for you.
The cap on this camera app. Get out of here. Man. Yeah. She hating. This is about to go down. You know what I'm saying? All right, y'all. So, these the cakes. This is what I'm putting cake in right here. So, I have to cut this and this to make a ring. I'm looking very intensely at the camera like y'all can actually see my face. It's crazy. I'm going to try to make a perfect circle. Now, this is hard because I've never done this. And I really don't know how thick I should make it, but... Yeah, I'm already fucking up. Perfect donut right here. No.
Oh my gosh.
About to snap. Man, I don't know what to do. No!
You broke my ring.
Hold on, we can fix it.
Wow.
I fucking quit. Of all the steps I'm about to fail, this is it? This is where it all comes to an end.
I mean, you did try to pick it up with your hand, so.
You didn't tell me what to do.
I'm not supposed to tell you shit. You supposed to try and figure it out.
All right, let's just imagine that this is just a slice.
It's in, oh my God.
It's a slice.
It's in three.
It's in two.
No, it's in three.
Where do you see the third one? Oh my god. Bop, bop, bop. Boom. Never happened.
I wish I could see my face right now.
What? What do y'all see? A slice. You don't. They stop zooming. Why you hating on me? Hey, leave it alone.
There, nigga.
Up where, nigga. My hair, nigga.
Let me find out. Let me. There, nigga. Talking about what? We see. What the fuck?
Well, maybe.
Maybe it look like. Who got pointy ears? Is that Piccolo? Like Piccolo head?
I think that's fine. I mean, it gotta be perfect, right?
I mean, my ring is perfect, so I assume my ring cake should be perfect.
Well, I mean, kinda accurate. I mean, that's a fat ass band, but I think that's pretty accurate. I mean, like I said, the band fat is shit.
That is not what you're supposed to be doing. Nigga, why are you crying? With the wrong side of the face?
Oh, shit. Babe, leave me alone.
I'm glad I got this shit on camera. Goofy ass.
Boom.
You're like a poop turd.
Babe, leave it alone. Come
on. Why? Okay. You ready to ice? Because that's what's left.
Yeah.
Alright, we have made it to the final step, which is icing.
Which is where I'm gonna kill this. Oh no. Stop laughing. Man, it's like literally falling apart. Oh no! Thank you. patched it up.
Bae.
Broke okay.
Can I join? Because I'm about to make this look so much better.
All right. Trail tries to turn into these takes over.
Because this is ridiculous, right?
You're ridiculous.
How you gonna know how to ice a cake?
So you just scrap the diamond?
Yeah. This shit gotta go.
I said that in the beginning.
Well, I'm about to redo them. Watch how I hook this motherfucking cake up. Look at what Trav did.
Damn, Trey, that look fucking amazing. Like, look at that perfect circle you made.
Let these work her magic, okay?
The finished project.
But I did so much better on than Trev.
If that's what she want to say, this is her ring, y'all. Woo! Yeah. Hey! As y'all can see, clear, same thing, like clear as day. Like this is the exact same ring.
Yeah.
Yeah. We did a great job, man.
We?
Yes, like I cooked the cake.
Cook the cake. You bake the cake?
I made the cake. And
I'm getting on without getting food on it, but that's inevitable.
I made the cake and you came through and you clutched it out with the cover and stuff. Or icing. However you want to word it.
Boobah. You welcome. Because I saved your trip tries.
Yep. This is
That means I have to save your love for me.
What?
Yeah.
That's not how that works. Anyway, yep. Trev did. I did that. Period. Poo.
I think that's pretty solid.
Pretty accurate.
Pretty, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I mean, we ain't no cake boss or nothing, but I think this look pretty good. You know what I mean?
Hey.
If we went on amateur cake bake-offs, I think we'd be winning that $10,000.
Mmm, $10,000. Mm. You think we could just submit the video so we ain't got to do it again?
No, they probably wouldn't.
Damn, man, y'all ain't hating on us.
But look, you got it. You got it. You did good this time. And
I'll do good next time. Easy peasy.
Just as long as you got me there to help save the day.
Yeah, hey, but teamwork.
Teamwork makes the dream work. Look at my finger. If you really about that line. That was so much fun and messy. But we about to wrap up our Valentine's Day video and we about to get messy in real life. So, kisses for me.
Oh, yeah, kisses for me. Z, you did this and I thought.
I was going to do that with. Kisses for me. Kisses for you.
Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. Then head over to our Instagram at Deej and Trev. Then head over to her Instagram and her Twitter at Deja Marie. Then head over to my Instagram at T Money Bag Sweat. That's BAGSZ. Then head over to my Twitter at Will Aaron Cut. So with that being said, y'all, we about this thing. Peace.
Scorpion is here. Hey, how y'all doing? Shout out to Deja. Been 100. You know what I'm saying? Perfect fit for my brother. And I enjoy what y'all do, you hear me? You know what I'm saying? I wish many more a long, successful marriage. And we riding for you behind that. Scorpion out.